I found a deceased dragonfly on the beach and decided to give it a proper send-off. After making sure it wasn't just sleeping, I set it aside and got to work building a small casket for the dragonfly, which I decided to name Drake. After hollowing out the casket, I inserted a tile in the bottom to track Drake's post-mortem journey, which was only just beginning. I inserted Drake and covered him in epoxy resin for maximum preservation. After making some finishing touches to the casket and leaving burial instructions to the lucky soul who stumbles upon it, I sealed it with a couple small nails, drilled a small hole and attached an eye hook, then took a trip to Hobby Lobby for some helium balloons. It only took 24 or 23 balloons to achieve liftoff, and before I knew it, Drake had embarked upon his last and final flight above the glistening waters of Lake Michigan. His journey was nearly cut short by some tall oak trees, but he managed to get out unscathed. I followed him with the drone until the northwesterly wind had carried him inland and southeast toward the land of milk and honey, aka